to call someone else ugly.
Because
like,
I see they are ugly. They're not beautiful.
Really? Just like that.
No, but Sigamanti Muroseko, I see it.
Always let your mouth run. Sometimes your mouth needs to close.
It's being open enough. Smart. It's like looking at Karitas and I tell her, "The video is there because Zavantu woke muzigo." Like, no, I'm saying, like I say.
So how do I get into this conversation? What has my hair got to do with anything?
You're a lady here and I'm giving an example.
No.
Karitas, listen. It's like you're trying to say that if
how did we migrate from that to my hair? How dare you? What?
Can I be very honest?
What gives you the right to say that?
Like I was saying, you look at somebody and you openly
tell
them something.
Do you always have to open your mouth? Does your mouth always have to open?
The time I do that means there was need for me to say it.
Who cares about what you have to say at that moment?
Okay, so don't care. So don't care if you doesn't really say anything about you, then don't care. What
is
I'm saying
is, you run out to my face, so I don't understand why you migrated from one thing to another. You did not pay a kobo for my hair.
I did
you
say
don't
I paid.
Have
all I'm saying is,
moral.
No, Karitas, you're getting me wrong. Listen,
guys, just wait. No, 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 no.
Anyway, but now what have I said? I was only giving an example.
Example,
people just don't want to be open enough. It's like if you tell somebody, "Taina kabina," each.